Well, the mayor of a Florida city is now entering the race for the White House. Wayne Messam is the mayor of Miramar in Broward County, and just a short time ago, he announced that he is running for president. He's now one of the more than a dozen Democrats looking to challenge President Trump. The former Florida State football player became Miramar's first African-American mayor in 2015.